Yes, hard work pays the bills. That's what he says. The right hand from Mosley, and Mayweather gets caught. Now there, we have something.
And Mayweather grabs hold. He's forced to grab hold. He's not used to taking clean punches.
Body shots from Mosley, and now the crowd rise.
Now we'll see if Mayweather has the grip to repay the compliment, or will it go to a shell for the rest of the round?
Big puncher Mosley, and at welterweight. Remember his last fight against Marquez, who was a blown-up lightweight. This is different. And some speed too from Shane Mosley.
Yeah, Mosley's showing a little feint before he throws the punches.
Force on the right hand! Mayweather nearly went! And again, he shakes his head! But this is the biggest crisis of his career so far! He's never, ever touched down in 14 professional years, and he so nearly did then!
And he's not used to dealing with a crisis like this. He's doing the wrong things. He's trying to block back. He's lost the round. He just wants to survive.